both hands, or you can use just one hand, and that represents the antlers on the deer.
Is that the same as moose?
Moose, you kind of, moose, kind of goes up a little bit like moose. Kind of go out and up.
Okay.
I mean, don't make it look like you're signing monster, but you know, it's moose. Because their racks are curved and they're and bigger, their antlers. We used to, when I was really little, we lived in Alaska, and there used to be moose. We lived in it when it was the Alaskan Territory before it was a state.